George. All right. Go ahead, George.
This was written for Mr. Fred Astaire. Must you dance every dance with the same fortunate man? You have danced with him since the music began. Won't you change partners and dance with me? Must you dance quite so close with his lips touching your face? Can't you see I'm longing to be in his place? Won't you change partners and dance with me? Ask him to sit this one out, and while you're alone, I'll have the waiter to tell him he's wanted on the telephone. You've been locked in his arms ever since. Won't you change partners, and then we may never have to change partners again. You've been locked in his arms ever since. Heaven knows when. Won't you change partners, and then you may never have to change partners again.
Oh yeah! Sammy Davis Jr. Mr. George Rhodes of the orchestra.
Thank you, Jim.
Thank you, Sam.
Thank you. You're a beautiful audience. Thank you.
Now, that's just the beginning, or I should say, that's just the first appearance, and I want to make...